the same man. But that all changed after she saw the man again Monday night on the 11 o'clock news here on NBC 10.
I'm like, that's him. Like, that's him.
Did you expose yourself to women on the beach?
Andrew Butler wasn't in a talking mood Monday night.
Frank?
All right, Allison, New Bedford police are asking for your help in finding an armed robbery suspect. Police say the holdup occurred at a convenience store on Rockdale Avenue late Monday night. Detectives